All battles have expiry date. It's good morning to you. Distance is no barrier to the Word of God or the Holy Spirit. It's the same God and same Word. However your time zone, God bless you and your family today. The book of John chapter 9 verses 1 through 3 says, "And as Jesus passed by, he saw a man which was blind from his birth. And his disciples asked him, saying, Master, who did sin, this man or his parents, that he was born blind?" Verses 3, Jesus answered, "Neither has this man sinned nor his parents, but that the works of God should be made manifest in him." Hallelujah. Child of God, there are some battles that seem impossible to understand. In such cases, there's need for inquiry. Not all coincidences are natural. Some battles are self-influenced, especially when some people dip their hands to do evil or join themselves with forces of darkness. Hear me, no relationship with darkness ever ends well. Some battles come by association with wrong friends, wrong marriage, wrong things. Some battles come in due to ignorance. Some battles come in from being in wrong places at wrong time. They are battles, and they are indeed battles. You are meant to overcome battles and not for battles to swallow you. Hear this, you must confront and conquer. No pain, no gain. No battle, no victory. No opposition, no determination. However the battle or situation, they all have an expiry date, and you must prevail in Jesus' name. A Red Sea situation challenges audacity, faith, and belief. Pharaoh knew where they were heading to, and knew the Red Sea was the final bus stop of the children of Israel. But one thing is sure, God makes a way where there seems to be no way. If you must be relevant in life, you must confront and conquer these dark forces. Joshua and Caleb led the assault against Canaan and won. If you fold your hands looking at the situation will laugh at you. Jehu confronted, David confronted, Daniel confronted, Meshach, Shadrach, and Abednego confronted. You must confront to conquer. Never give up, never surrender. Lay your right hand on your head and take the following prayers very loud and very boldly. Number one, any weapon of darkness prepared with my name to strike me down, let them be wasted in the mighty name of Jesus. Prayer number two, hire evil prophets to curse me. Let the earth open up and swallow them in the mighty name of Jesus. Prayer number three, altars where my pictures have been distributed, fire of God, scatter them in the name of Jesus. Prayer number four, powers projecting evil through the air, wind, earth, or fire to destroy me. O Lord, arise and waste them in the name of Jesus. Prayer number five, let the water of the wicked become poison to the wicked in the name of Jesus. And prayer number six, every strange battles beyond my understanding be consumed by the blood of Jesus. Prayer number seven, the last for this day but not the least, sponsors of sorrow and shame in my life be openly disgraced and destroyed in Jesus' name. After the podcast, spend quality time and deal with these prayers one by one. Happy birthday and anniversary to celebrants today. You are great and marked for blessings. Today is your day. Make sure you take those words, confessions again. God bless you. Happy birthday. Happy anniversary. Connect with me on +234 802 331 9436 and +234 806 701 3664. I'm on WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and of course, Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Spotify, and of course, SoundCloud. Follow my hashtag, Pastor Leke Toba, or search Hallelujah Every Day with Pastor Leke Toba online for all broadcast channels. Remember, miracles await you every day. God bless your day today in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.